Hey guys, this is Rajiv. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video and thanks for your inquiry about Optimizepress. I'll just take a few minutes of your time to show you what we can do and the prices I've used as you've inquired, right? Okay, so this is the first one I'm going to show you. This is kindlecashflow.com and it's a very much customized type of squeeze page. We had done like 5 of them for split testing, and then there was a product launch funnel built after that. So something like this is, like you see, it's not really like Optimizepress design. So it's a custom design with Optimizepress at the back. Let me just show you another squeeze page on the same domain. As I said, there was we split tested about 5. So something like this would cost you, you need either we can do the design for you or you will get us. You'll send us the design and then we'll cut it and put it on Optimizepress. Right, so that's another one. I showed you secret video. Let me show you secret video maybe. I think I've showed you this one or exclusive video. Not sure. They just load, we'll see which one it is. Okay. Right, that's the one I've just showed you, so we'll see exclusive video. Right, so that's another one, for instance, and this is one of them that worked best, I think, because it's got exclusive and because of the text here, I suppose. But anyway, so something like this would probably cost you between $100 to $150, so because it's unique design and it's not out of the box from Optimizepress. Let's go and see something else. So this is mobilehomesmakemoney.com and it's a squeeze page, not exactly out of the box either. There's some stuff like, for example, this widget has been added and this is a video squeeze page. So something like this would probably cost between $50 to $75, right? Depends on the amount of work. But generally a squeeze page, if it's just out of the box, out of the tin, and you just want like text on the left and it's a squeeze on the right, then it's $50. Okay, now let me show you a long squeeze, that's a sales page, sorry. Some people call it landing page. So let's go down. So that's fitairmen.com. Long sales page. So a long sales page like this would cost you $150. Layout. So we don't really do any design, you just provide us with all the text and the graphics and we'll lay it out for you. So minimum it will cost you is $150. Now let's see, okay, no, this is a members area. This is another sales page, a bit more designed. You see it's not really IM type, so a bit more touchy-feely for women, so weight loss for women. Same, about $150, between $150 to $200, depending. You know, sometimes we have to plug it in on a shopping cart, sometimes we need it to land in a members area, etc. So starting from $150. Okay, I've shown you a squeeze page, I've shown you a couple of sales pages, now I'm showing you a members area. This is quite handy because I cannot really show you this on links, I need, because it's protected this one is protected using wishlist. Okay, so you see there's different levels, silver, gold, and you've got platinum as well. So if this is the landing page, so somebody would buy and as soon as they bought they would land here and then they would be able to browse their bonus and browse their see, there's 6 DVDs here. The good thing here is people can, you can sell a DVD shipped version or you can sell an online version. In this case, it was like the goal was for DVD to be shipped and then silver was downloadable videos. Okay, so that's a typical members area on Optimizepress, and there's wishlist and there's Infusionsoft at the back. This one I've shown you, let's go. Okay, so this one is a sales page again, and this one is a bit more designed. You'll see this is the headlines, etc., are all images, and we did the header as well, and you have a nice introducing product image here, which we've done as well. We've done the key features and the buy now button, etc. All that are custom. So this one, it's between, say, between $200 to $300. It depends exactly, you know, the price will vary depending on the length as well and the amount of copy. This is another, it's not exactly a sales page, but we've used the sales page templates, and it's got many pages here. Sometimes for Google, when you're sending traffic directly from Google, you need all these pages on top. You need these privacy policies type of thing. And this, for instance, this site on a whole would probably cost you about, say, $300 with all the pages in. Have a look at, okay, this is a product launch funnel. And to do a product launch funnel like this, you need a lot of testing going on. You need to have all the videos ready, and it's a lot of work. So to set up a product launch funnel, this one is a one-time launch, and it cost about $400 to get it done. At the back, there is a members area built on digital access pass, so that's good as well. Okay, so this is a blog, the hyperfireweight.com. Sorry, just in case you wanted to check this one, it's on advancedmindpowertraining.com. advancedmindpowertraining.com. Okay, and this is the hyperfireweight.com, and this is Kevin's picture. Kevin is a doctor, and he sells training programs. There's a site on S2 member, or there's a membership site at the back on a wish list. He uses one shopping cart as a cart. So that's all good. This is one of his sales letters, long-ass sales letters. So you know, people place the order, they go on one shopping cart, and then get on their list, etc. Another one, this is a blog style, so this is a bit custom. Goldforlife.com, investing in gold, etc. Squeezepage, this is a video, and then you see this sliding on the left, all the blogs, latest blogs, and then these are just widgets that you can move around. Okay, so if you have any questions, add Rajiv.Kistu on Skype, and then we can discuss your project into more detail. Thank you, and I'll speak to you soon. Take care.